There is certainly the possibility we could have some shovelable snow here Thursday into Friday. And then you can see the cold temperatures Sunday, Christmas Eve, a high of just 23.
I think this is that time of year where we all are like okay with the cold and the snow.
Yeah.
People praying for that Christmas Eve, Christmas Day snow. So
yeah, it gets into February and March and it gets kind of old.
It gets kind of old for me. I'm from Memphis, Bill, so okay. You know, it gets old for me. All right, thanks so much, Bill.